questions I have to set aside, and I just, when I get emotional, I just have to swallow it, and I have to say, okay, I have to do this for the sake of the other things. I have to do this, because if I become weak and, you know, I become shaky, everybody will see it, and I don't know how I did it, but it was not easy. I can tell you that I went through a serious depression, and but I would take breaks, and I would, you know, recharge my batteries and go into the wilderness where I really find a profound sense of healing in Mother Nature's loving arms. And I feel that we turn away by looking at these atrocities. What really gets me going is that if I can't even watch these atrocities, they're actually going through these, you know, the suffering. And so how can I be so selfish that I'm not able to handle my emotions, but they are going through this day and night, every second of every minute of every day and night. Not one second of freedom. Here I am walking